don't you try. It's a pointless way to die. I don't see you when I open my eyes. I need to be near you. Is anyone out there?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, that was a swap. That was a swap. Holy fuck.
What comes for into fire?
Real
dude?
Shit.
Oh my god.
What's up, people? I hope you enjoyed that little bangeroni at the beginning of the video. Was a clip that I hit like earlier today when I played with Cygnus and Faded and all that guys. Was pretty fucking amazing. Definitely thumbs up for that clip. But now we have the first place of my montage challenge, and this guy absolutely killed it. Like, this guy is called Vicious and absolutely insane. The clips were outstanding, the movement was insane, high standard clips in Black Ops 3, and I really enjoyed that response. He's underrated as fuck, so definitely go to him and subscribe to him. He's an amazing guy, so yes. You will see that response in a bit, but for now I have to say, guys, look for the next days. 1000 subscriber montage from me is incoming. It will be an absolutely insane project, definitely one of my best edited episodes. I am editing it for myself, so I hope you guys enjoyed it in the next days, and I see you guys in the next video. Peace.
His face, but I could hear his watered eyes. I could hear him loud and clear, wonder what am I. Understand me, I just want to see him try, but he didn't want to see it, so he just shut his eyes. Told him, don't sweat it, I'm good, I'm fine. Your childhood was no harder than mine. I know he's your dad, but motherfuck my grandpa and the daughters that he victimized in the way that he treated his sons when your brother was alive once upon a time. And I know that you still don't believe in the way that he died. Honestly, neither do I, but we just comply. Nod our head, move on. Brand new city, new wife, new mom. All those days you whooped my ass, those same nights I wished you gone. So I hid in the bathroom and I wrote my first song without a beat. Hit the dirty clothes underneath the crack in the door so you couldn't ever see my feet. Let the water run so you couldn't hear my voice. Hit the notebook so you never ever knew. Song after song, page after page, day after day writing songs about you. So when you say that you proud of me now, can't explain what that means. We are who we are because of that shit. So no, I don't wanna be
in a perfect world where nothing ever goes wrong. Far, far away from me, no water from the tears. I wonder how they ever go. In a perfect world.
Talked to my big bro today. Broke down and apologized. Said he's sorry for the way things got fucked up and he wish he did a better job. As he rolled up a blunt and some medical pine, lit it, but he didn't want to hit it this time. Hands started shaking and then he started crying. Shit had been building in the pit of his mind. He said, I wish I never robbed my brothers. I wish I never robbed those bitches. Now anytime somebody can't find they shit and they can't find me, then I'm suspicious. Don't nobody think I'm sufficient and my time is ticking. I wish I never dropped out of school. Now I see myself, don't